All right, man. I'm almost to the trench. Died. Scabbin, what up, Scabbin? Can't believe you died, Scott. Yeah. Where are you at? You spawning at the tanning pen or? Okay. I can't see shit right now. I got lightning as a male and kill him. Yeah. Poison got me. Oh shit. I got a dragon. I can't spawn there. I spawned at the base. Coming to dragon, how about? Since you apparently don't know how to use dragons. Those all should have been killed. Damn it, Bobby came in there and killed those wyverns. A fucking owl, Scott. You're on a dragon. Did you die? Oh. You're lucky. Yeah? Oh, thanks, Scott. I take back what I said. I guess tents disappear, huh? Yeah. I put a tent down and it disappeared. Everything's so shiny. Almost. I'm at the cauldron. I'm here. I gotta figure out exactly where that was. There it is. Oh, there's a poison following me, or fire following me. I got it. You got an extra cryopod? Same spot. Alright. See, I thought I saw dragon over here somewhere. Oh, I swear, Scott, don't get this dragon killed. Catching females is not my joy. Alpha male, let me go throw out my dragon. Take them out of the trench and fight them, though. It's too hard to fight down here. I got a lightning on me. I'm out of there. You just flew by a CPU and now. No. On me, I'm bringing them out. Shit on. You got your egg, right? Sweet. All right, I'm heading back. You're welcome. Tame that bad boy tonight. I want to see what his stats are. Chitty chitty. Good old boy. Yeah, we. He scored a special place. I took 30 prime meat from Janet's place on accident. I forgot to put it back. Took 30 prime meat on accident. Oops. I got a couple Allosaurus eggs and a couple Rex eggs. Yep. And then an Ankey and a Thylo. Yep, I needed to stock up on animals. I brought a lot over to extinction. I kinda abandoned this base for a while. Gonna land on the Wyvern platform, bro. You can do it. What, right in the middle of the floor? Oh, you can't land up there? Stop hitting it, Scott. It's on my dragon. Yeah. I don't have to worry about shit. there. Fucking dragons right in the middle of everything. I'm moving them. Why is my dragon flying? What the fuck? Alright, your dragon's on the platform now. What's up? I'm already up here, I can bring one down. Oh. No problem. And I got like a fucking second burst. I'm like wide awake right now. What? Whoa! What'd you say? I put some food on him, but he might need more. Our dragon should have meat on him. He's gonna need more with all these babies out here that need healing. Male. Oh, he's red. Really? Wow. Do I need to go get some meat? You stop parking your animals right in the middle of the walkway. Please. You would say that. It's because he hasn't set out a pulse yet. Whoa. Thank you. Sweet. You got a male or a female? Good deal. Alright, you get the imprint on it? Oh well. What are you doing? You want to come imprint on this Allosaurus? You got 10 seconds. Better hurry up. Down here. Come here. Right here. Right here. Yeah. Down here is Casey. I guess I wasn't very specific. Whoa. Yeah. You got lost for a second. You were freezing the pig, and the pig wasn't doing its job. Yeah. Doesn't the Allosaurus cause bleed damage? Sorry, won't stop following me. Stop following me. Cryosickness. Your fucking animal has cryosickness. Do you have an owl out? If I go get some snails, will you fly to Ganon's base and take the sweet cakes? And I'll go get us a fucking couple snails. They're just the best for organic polymer and cemented base. You really can't beat it. You know what I mean? Salads, like leafy salads. Leafy salads. Yeah, so not very healthy. If you go to the deli at Safeway, they got something called a superfood salad, I think it's called. And I can't say enough good things about it. Yeah, it should be for a little bit. I want to get this snail thing done. Yeah. Kind of bailing me in the middle of a project. Bit of a dick move, just saying. Kidding me, I didn't bring it. Hold on. You didn't leave yet, did you? Turn around. And get me in one of those storage things or something. There's an Argent saddle. Can you bring it to me? If not, I'm going to be standing here doing nothing for quite a while. It's in something. No. The swamps. Like, as soon as you get to the swamp, I'm like right there by the water. I was on a dragon, but it's cryopodded. And I threw out my Argent without my saddle. So I can carry two snails with this. One in the mouth and one in the feet. Six, 16. Thank you, sir. Oh shit! Oh my god! Fucking Dilophosaurus here. I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, sounds good. It's awesome. Come on, snails. Where the fuck are you? No, you bring him at the base. Yeah. Successfully got him, right? Okay, so shut up. It's like you're fucking back talking all the time. I didn't realize how close I was to Ganon's base. Yeah. Fucking snails. Why don't you just put them in the fridge, you lazy fuck? But at this rate, I'm not even gonna be able to find any snails. Oh, damn it. Oh my God. Oh my God, fucking help me. So stupid. Fucking dumb. room and I dropped it in the water, and then I got sarcoed and died and had to go back and get all my shit. It's been a disaster. Complete disaster. Hello? Yeah, and then a sarco got me and I died. I currently have all my stuff back, but no snail. Yeah, I have. There's just no fucking snails anywhere. The one snail there was, I dropped him in the water. He's gone forever. All kinds of shit down here trying to eat me. Don't cry for me, I think I know. What the fuck? my god, man. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to fucking quit looking. What's that? I can't believe I can't find anything, dog. Oh my god. Let's start it again. And killed.
Great. Great. Right at the edge of the swamp. Roughly
85 cycle there that killed me in 2.2 seconds. Her baby. Don't judge. It is what it is.
Yeah.
Everything's so shiny. Well, here's the rub. You got a cryopod? Oh boy. I can't tell you how many times I used to fucking sit there and say that after a movie. And then, like, Storm would watch it, and I'd be like, that doesn't sound anything like the way I sing it. I'm even close. Wow. Shiny. I had to take the dragon back. I didn't want it to get lost. No. Wow. And I'm bringing the dragon back to the base. I'm not even there. I'll come back on an hour. Thanks, Scott. Thanks for your acknowledgement. I don't. Why? It's waking up. Almost to the base. Yeah, I'm gonna try. I mean, I still got like a minute of flying left to run to the base. Yeah. I mean, it's almost there. An argent. I will go ahead and repeat it one more time. I had to bring the dragon back. I had too many animals, not enough cryopods, and if you get on a dragon, you'll lose an argent. I'm at the base now. Is he? Oh, fuck him. You can't bring him back? You don't have anything to bring him back? Will he... do they carry snails? I didn't even see her body. Where'd she go? Thank you. everything on passive. Wasn't me. He's in the fridge. Why? I can't go in the fridge and throw him out? Oh. Oh yeah. You better get him back. Go ahead and fuck with the Rex real quick. Yeah. What the fuck happened to all that organic polymer? It can't be all gone already. Did you use the organic polymer? No, it's not official, Savage. Polymer couldn't have expired that fast. Fuck, maybe it did. What happened? Of course you did. sounds like a good idea. Quitter. I don't judge you, bro. Too hot. Hatching a rex. Everything's so shiny. Tinto berry. cooked prime fish meat. Fuck you. Bitch. Nice. Of course. Sounds great. Hey, everybody. Yeah, probably.
Thank you.